Aanya sat on the couch, weeping as she looked at photos of her and Rohit together. After 4 years, he had just abruptly ended their relationship. From the outside, it seemed she had grounds to leave him. He could be moody, irresponsible, even hurtful when drunk. But Aanya had seen beyond the worst, in Rohit. She fell in love not just with his charm, but his struggle. She accepted each flaw because she knew they came from pain. She saw the scared, hurting boy behind the bravado. When friends and family scolded Aanya for staying, she didn't care. She knew Rohit's anger covered deep wounds from childhood. Her love was strong enough to withstand the storms until he healed. But now he was gone. Aanya wished she could turn back time and help him understand she was there for all of him, not just the best parts. Even his worst had not swayed her heart. Wiping her tears, Aanya decided to try again. She would not let the world's judgments or Rohit's walls stop her from fighting for this love. She saw the man he could grow into if only he let her nurture his spirit. Aanya drove all night to Rohit's home. When he opened the door, startled, she took his hands in hers. "I accept every part of you. I'm not going anywhere," she promised. Rohit broke down in her arms. No one had ever loved him so completely before. At last, he let her into the most wounded places of his soul, knowing she would embrace him no matter how dark it got. They started again, and this time, Anya's light guided him home.